How do you explain the fact that you, who were wounded and did all this, feel one way about what happened there, and how there other soldiers feel, those who did not boo Bob Hope, let's say, have such another feeling?
Well, I think it depends on where you are and what you're doing. Mm-hmm. I think that anybody who gets into combat, anybody who hears the bullets whistling over his head and sees one of his friends killed, or has a friend lying dying beside him with his eyes just looking up at you saying, why? I think that anybody who senses these things can't help but feel a total revulsion for the absurdity and stupidity of men shooting at other men, particularly men with whom you have absolutely no quarrel, men who really are fighting on their own land and their own country for their own existence. And I think that that's the difference, really.